New tonight, Erin Brockovich is in town to talk Superfund sites and cancer. The celebrity community activist attended a meeting in Fridley tonight. We told you in March that people there were trying to figure out if there were cancer clusters in their city. A Department of Health study found cancer rates were about 7.5% above the state average in Fridley, but that it was lower than expected. And she's calling for more testing of old Superfund sites.
There's been no definition of where this contamination is or isn't. We need to find out, because you have a community saying to you, we're sick and something's wrong.
Brockovich says since her group started investigating Fridley, more than 1,000 people who used to live there have emailed saying that they have cancer.